have a 12 by 24 inch canvas and it has that center bar here. I'm going to try and reuse it. And when you put the paint on, it tends to pool on either side of the bar. So I put something like a piece of paper or just some trash mail in this case to help keep it from pooling on either side, and it helps provide a smoother transition so all the paint doesn't get stuck on one side. I'm using this green that I made from table drips with some phthalo green added, and I used that in the other painting as well.